All right, so I'm just going to be here. I'm on this by myself right now just to see what the one thing we would get from this whole scenario would be. So, might be a little bit quiet. May just do some jumps and cuts around. Alright, and now we gotta wait till 11:30. Yay. There we go. Clocks. Okay, she should be here any moment now. Yep, blah, blah, blah. Please, give him this letter. Here's your sword. now I wait. Here we go. Oh, it's purple. But yeah, I can keep a secret. Oh, I am Cafe. See? Look at my face. Pity on you two. Mountain title deed. Okay. Well, screw it. I'm heading there now. Might as well get this chain done and over with. Oh, wait. There we go. Never mind. Just get out of town into the ocean faster. I'm pretty much out of fucks to give. Wait, is he there again? He's there again. No. Tesora's domain. door has them. Really? There you go. Wait a minute. I can hold arrows. But it's not the bow and arrow. Can I use it? Oh my God, we have the bow. We have the freaking bow. We can actually continue onward, get this heart piece, and we're good. We can actually continue. We have all the elements. We have the bow. We have the hook shot. That guy's still bringing me into the room, but I don't give a shit. I'm done. We actually got the bow and arrow. Can actually continue. I think this is where I'm going to stop for now, given that what has just been unveiled. See everyone next time.